back row's quality. Peceli Yato, I've seen him play. He's just unbelievable.
But, Yato for Clermont.
You played against him the other day, didn't you?
Right. Okay, don't get me started. I was playing that game, and one of the flankers went down, and this dude came on the field. That's the only way to describe him. And he was he shopped at a similar store I do for my kit, Gap, right? So he had the tightest gears on, was 99.9% muscle. His quads, honestly, we were scrumming because but the front row were fanning around on both sides. You know what I mean? Yeah. Nobody cares about scrum apart from the front row. I say it again. So we were having a chat listening, and I honestly looked over and I was like, mate, absolutely no more leg day for you. And he just looked at me and like smiled. And then he scored a try within 2 seconds of coming on. I went off later on in the second half. He then came back on and made a massive break. But he was incredible, an absolute unit.